Hey everyone, this is Aiki Seyemidan. If this is your first time seeing my face and you enjoy music video reactions, piano tutorials, demonstrations on other instruments, definitely consider subscribing. And this is a first. This is like, still gonna be a reaction, but it's a different kind. Someone left a comment saying that they wanted me to react to like singers like avoiding particular notes and stuff like that. And I thought this would be interesting because I've never done anything like this before, and I'm all for a good, you know, little improvisation and changing up things when your voice may not quite be there. So let's get started. This Aria Grande. I like the song. I got one less popping without you. So this is the songs that I know. So she went for an E flat instead. Okay, Ariana. Oh my gosh, this is Crown Apple and Ginger Ale. This is so good. I agree, this is actually, that was better than the actual note. Oh, this is young Ariana. When she wanted to be Mariah Carey. This is a little super head voice whistle. Do it. Okay, so she touched it. She touched it. I like when they at least show us that they can do it if they wanted to. Come on, bundles. I actually like that a little bit better than the... Honestly, I don't think Christina Aguilera has ever sung any of her songs the way she recorded in the studio. Okay, or not. Ooh, that larynx was tense as hell. High G. Okay, Christina. This was my anthem, y'all. I've seen this show. This is one of her better performances. Her length is just so tense, y'all. Sexing me when everybody knows. It's clear that you're upset with me. You better. Because you're always, oh. Oh, I've seen this. I've seen this. Stop the MP3. Stop the MP3. Y'all, if y'all think y'all have to try Crown Apple and Ginger Ale on this one. Ooh, I love this song. It's lower. Okay, so this, she must have been winded. I remember this because this has like a high G or something at the end of it, doesn't it? Get back! The only problem I've ever had with Demi's voice is that her vibrato. No, this was my joint. I have this album. What, No, I need the G. Okay, this is Good Morning America. I get it. Better safe than sorry, Demi. Those high E's, right above the staff. I think I've seen every performance of this. Yeah. Oh, sure. She still touched the E. As long as you demonstrate that you can do the note. And I think Beyonce lowers the song a half step when she sings it. Which is odd to me because she's done harder stuff in this original key. This is a song I've never seen her do live. I don't care what no one says. I don't think she's ever... Well, no. The Super Bowl, I think she did this song live. This is a pre-recording track, y'all. I'm sorry. Y'all can argue me down. She sang her butt off on the track, though. Y'all, that was actually a really fun reaction. I might have to do some more stuff like this. This was actually a neat one. Huh. Oh, like I was saying, I really don't mind if people kind of change up. their approach at times, because like I said in a video a while ago that the voice is one of the most temperamental things on the human body, and it's a coin flip, either it's there or it's not. So I don't mind if at a last minute act of desperation they dodge the note to save the embarrassment, or you know, or just they want to have a perfect performance. I will leave the original link to this video if you guys enjoyed this, because I very much did, in the comment field of where I got this video from. But yeah, if you want to see more, if you want to see less, definitely subscribe, like, and leave a comment. You all have a lovely night. Oh my gosh, this is so good.